Gonna leave my. Holy fuck. It's a machine shop. The rest. Oh, nice.
Nice rock.
Yo, they're everywhere.
Really?
Yeah.
I'd probably fucking beat off as a.
For some reason, that just made this place a lot creepier.
Yep. It's a converted man. Sunshine Joe. Girl, uproar.
Okay, that just really creeped me out.
What?
Are those
hand marks?
Yeah.
Yeah. They rape people here.
No, dude, what the fuck? Oh my god!
Whoa. What the hell?
Those are really old, though.
Very old. Like, why do they save them and put them all up? You know?
I'm shitting myself right now.
What's that? And that picture.
I can hear my heart beating.
I feel that I got a liquid courage here. Yeah, I do. What's that?
Did you hear that upstairs? Fuck! Holy shit, let's get the shit out of me.
Imagine if it locked.
Oh my god!
God damn!
Can
you imagine?
That's what I thought, man. I thought I heard it lock.
That would be horror movie shit right there.
Fuck. Let's prop this door open.
It's a good idea.
It's not a bag.
Oh.
It's a backrest.
You didn't tie it or something. Yeah, I'd be hopeless with just this light.
Man, these are really fucking creepy. How long do you think it's been since someone's worked here? Like, how long do you think it's been abandoned?
Doesn't look that long at all.
Well, that respirator's got a lot of dust on it. See? Yeah. So I... And those would be used every day. Painting booth? Definitely need a respirator to be in here, man.
Oh, yeah.
Look at all these, all that paint. It's like tar. I saw this from the outside, it was locked.
They have to be climbing.
Let's go explore the house. Fuck!